Where we were actually talking about training RBMs, and in particular we were interested in the gradient of the log likelihood with respect to a parameter on any parameter, and we saw that this actually is a sum of two expectations, and it's hard to compute these expectations because you have a summation over an exponential number of terms in this expectation, right? So then we were making a case for how we need sampling to do this, where we'll actually approximate the true expectation by a sample expectation or an empirical expectation, right? And then we gave this analogy that we could do this routinely if you're trying to find the average weight of a population or average height of a population. We could just randomly pick them because then we're assuming that all samples are equally likely. But in our case, where we have images in this high dimensional space, there are only a few points which are actually legitimate. The rest of them are just noise, right? So we need to sample points when we are estimating something based on their probability in the given space, right? So that's why we had to draw samples based on probability instead of just drawing them randomly, right? So that's where we have ended. So our quest is still the same. We want a good way of approximating this intractable expectation by computing a sample expectation or computing a empirical expectation, right? So that's what we want to do, and then we ended with this slight hint into what we are going to do today, which is Gibbs sampling. And where what we are interested in is that, okay, we understand that this distribution is hard to draw samples from, because to compute that distribution I need to compute this intractable quantity. So that's why I'll try to come up with some other distribution which is more tractable and try to see if drawing samples from that distribution is the same as drawing samples from this hard distribution, right? So that's what we're going to try to do today using something known as Gibbs sampling, okay?